All right, this is Reverend Claude Huggins, and this is Alone in the Dark. Oh, look at the beautiful couple. The game was released, I believe, around 2000, and actually, it's got to be pretty early, because I mean, it was one of the first big Xbox. Well, it wasn't a big Xbox 360 title, but I mean, it came out pretty early in the system's life cycle, I think. So I'm going to pretend to know the answer and say 2007. The game got completely blown away by reviewers. It pretty much tanked. Caps lock. This isn't the right Alone in the Dark. Oh, 2008. But I think the game is a lot better than what they reviewed. I'm not gonna say it's a perfect game. I mean, it has its, fair share of bugs and atrocities that it commits, but I mean, it tries a lot of things. It doesn't pull them all off, but it keeps a nice variety, and I think that's the most important part.
What do we do now?
Oh, I wonder if my
We
Xbox
followed a
controller will
plan,
work on this.
period. But it wasn't supposed to just rel
Some subtitles so you guys can hear. Well, not hear, but see. Oh, it does take a controller. I'd have to go across the room to get it. Oh no. Did it freeze? Oh. Well. Okay, we're back. The game crashed. Not a great sign, but we will endure. So, let's get into it.
What do we do now? We follow the plan, period. But it wasn't supposed to just relax.
Oh,
You
I
know
can't
what
even
we're
use the
dealing with
Xbox
here?
360 controller
Crazy
plugged
shit
in.
is bound to happen in our line of work. Are you kidding me? Those cracks! They came out of his body!
No subtitles. That's weird. Please don't crack. Oh my god.
Now, we follow the plan, period. But it wasn't supposed to just relax. You know what we're dealing with here. Crazy shit is bound to happen in our line of work. Are you kidding me? Those cracks! They came out of his body like they were alive!
Get a grip, Hammett! The path of light's finally within our reach. Nothing is going to ruin this. Nothing. Now just follow the damn schedule.
What about him? You sure he's still out?
One way to find out.
Hi. Hey, guys.
Look at me.
Hello.
Not too scary now, is he?
Blinking!
Christ. He's drooling like a baby, fucking vegetable.
Innovation, baby.
Thanks to Paddington, he's just an average Joe now. He'll be no trouble. Let's hope so.
Edward.
Who said you could talk? Up to now, I've been going easy on you. Just give me a fucking excuse and I'll really show you what it
Let
means
him
to
be.
Suffer.
Once our other friend here is dead, Paddington will be the only one left who can manipulate the stone. You don't want to compromise everything we've worked for, do you?
No, sir.
I didn't think so. Mr. Hammett, you and I will escort
Paddington. You never use this, really.
Mr. Scoff, take the ragdoll up to the roof and kill him.
Consider it done.
Wow. Guys.
Now!
If you play in the Xbox 360 version, if you don't blink the entire time you play this section, you can get an achievement.
Through the door.
It's not that hard.
Go left.
But there's no point if you
left
guys can't
now.
see, so.
Why are you still here? Take
right. Stop.
Let me open it for you, cold
you
meat.
Listen, thanks, bro.
Upstairs, then to the right.
Whoa.
Move it.
Honestly, the charm for me is that this game is kind of like a B movie, you know? It's not too serious. Ow.
Move.
Stop it.
Keep moving.
I think I should adjust the mouse.
What the?
It's a crack.
Did you do this? You fucking freak here. Wait. Shit.
Stop hitting me. Dear God, look at all that gore. Hide your children, don't let them play this game. Hopefully this doesn't crash my... If I go to display options, it'll crash the game. But... Hopefully I can adjust... the mount sensitivity? No? Oh, here we go. Yes. At least I don't think... if I remember correctly, you played the entire game like... third person, so... Oh man, we're beautiful.
My God. Who the hell am I?
The original Alan Wake. Long shaggy hair, jacket. Oh my God, these controls. It's kind of like Resident Evil 10 controls now that I'm playing.
Get in! It's about time.
What if he doesn't show us the path? What if he tries to screw us?
That's not an option. He'll do exactly what we want. Are you listening, Paddington? There's ways to torture a man that go far beyond the frail limits of flesh and bone. We went through a lot of trouble to get you and that stone together, Theo. You're the only one who knows how to use its power. Direct it. Guide it. You'll be our lightbringer. If you don't, your suffering will be legendary.
You're insane. You saw what happened in there.
Insert Barney Stinson.
Yeah, well, let's see.
Did you hear that? Did you hear it? What the fuck is that noise?
What noise?
It's those cracks again. They... Shit, they're back! They're back!
Damn it!
I never realized just how ridiculous the music is.
Leave me, Edward! Save yourself!
It's never that easy. Okay, switch the controls to Xbox 360.
Thank you.
Always gotta save the ladies. You never know who will turn out to be your love interest. Too sure who's screaming. Yeah, we just took a face full of fire. It's okay. God, I'm being electrocuted.
Hey, you there, fella.
Damn, not doing too well. See, shit like this, look, it's such a neat touch.
Does that mean I'm screwed?
Oh, see, we got it latched on there. Nice.
That's the only way out of the elevator.
See, games don't you do that attention to detail anymore, you know? It's that's why I really admire this game.
Just come down slowly.
Excellent. A way out. Woohoo.
What the hell is it? Anna, out of here. My arm is killing
me. Oh.
Damn, this door. No way I can open it.
Oh, this door. Hey, pretty lady.
Please, mister, you have to help us. He's in there hurt, and I can't get him out. Have you seen the walls? They're alive, like in nightmares. They open up and swallow you. I swear I saw it.
Hey, just relax and we'll find a way out.
And what are you running on? We'll be fine. Now tell me, baby, where is everyone?
They're all dead, mister.
You hear that? I can feel
weapon here. Come on. Oh. We're not gonna help her? Okay.
It's my fault. They'll catch us, just like they did the others.
Amazing. So much interactivity in this game. You can blink, you can move furniture. Come on. Why can't I go across? Oh. Yeah, you want fire physics? We got fire physics too. Relive all your fantasies of being a fireman. Like we're really breaking the lock.
Hurry! She needs help! And then I think...
Make it quick! I just saw another of those cracks running on the wall!
What are you guys complaining about? Oh. Which reminds me of that SNES title where you played as a firefighter. I don't know what it's called, but... Oh shit. Remember kids, if you're ever in a fire and you have a fire extinguisher, aim at the base of the fire. Whoa. Fully loaded, baby. Yeah, let's see you do that in Call of Duty. Oh, that's right, you can't, because the game sucks. Okay. Happens every day. I'm used to it. Actually, one of the neat things is, with the fire physics and all, well, oh God. The game is just, it's got such great scope. I mean, look at this. Shit's falling apart. Yeah, we basically set off Armageddon. Kind of electrified, but okay.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, let's go, buddy. And he disappears. Okay, I thought I would grab that ledge below me, I guess not.
Sir, sir, over here! Gotta go around the building! Grab this cable!
Hey! section's a little tricky because you're devoid of directions and you really can't help it. You keep thinking, oh, I can drop down there. Oh! He's wearing different clothes this time.
Watch out! Hey, you all right? You're not wounded, are you?
I think I'm just gonna keep going right until it says I can't go anymore. Seems to be the safe bet. Yeah, there we go. So good. So now basically the plot is we were harboring some kind of evil force in us, and those guys set it off, and now like, oh, okay. Shit like that. It's like you don't really know which way to go, so we're just gonna go up, and hopefully that's the right choice. No. Realistic apartment complex burning physics. Like, part of the point of this entire game was just to actually show off as much physics as they could. I shit you not. That's why you'll see a lot of, well, basically the fire effects, the fire spreading along wooden objects, which actually Call of Juarez did first, I believe. You wouldn't know it if you played the game, but fire was capable of spreading along wooden objects, which actually can fail you in one level. If you've played the game, then you know that there's the one level where the younger nephew, the Indian Native American kid, he goes up to a mountain to find his inner self. I don't know, he gets like rescued or something, but basically you find some old shaman guy there, and he has a little campfire, and you can make a trail of wood leading up to the campfire, and it will burn down his house, and you'll get a game over. Which is surprising, because, I mean, nobody would do that normally, and they went to all the trouble of writing that code in. Who would have thought? Unlike this game, where they didn't really code it too well. Which is why you'll see our hero, like, fly through objects and die sometimes. And but it's all fun.
Hey, you! Hello? Over here! Hurry
hey.
Up, will you? Be careful! You're tearing the cables off the walls!
I feel you the love interest. Yeah, I think she is. Let's get a closer look at her.
I can't open it.
Back up, lady. I got this.
We should find Jack. He's one of the hotel's watchmen.
I believe this is where we start getting our first encounter, so let me... What the hell am I... Oh, it's a monitor. Okay, I'll take it. Come on.
Be careful and listen carefully. The walls themselves are dangerous.
I could have sworn she was the... Guess not.
Oh my god! You hear that? That noise! It's here! Ah! No, no! Help me! Something's got me! Ah!
Damn me. I was unable to save her. Physics time. You don't really see much of this later on in the game, which makes me believe that once they got the like a tech demo to show off to the trying to start my heart, I don't know. But once they got the what's the word for it? Something to show off to the convention crowd, they probably just really fuck this shit. Too much work. Hey buddy, you like platforming? You better.
Your system's wiped out in this room. Find something to light your way.
Physics. Oh. Isn't that cute? We can light wood on fire. probably about to burn us, but that's okay. We made it. That's all that counts.
You seen those fissures too? Man, what the fuck are they? The building is being torn apart! Anna? It's Jack!
Who are you? What have you done to her?
She's one of my hosts now, as you once were. You, my most perfect puppet.
Yeah. There we go, we beat the game. Hope you enjoyed the Let's Play. No, I'm fucking with you. The game is... You may have seen it more popularly with Alan Wake, but... Alone in the Dark did it first, where it had episodes, and this whole gimmick of being able to fast-forward and skip to the later part of the games. Which is kind of neat, except you can't skip to the ending, like the last level. You have to, like, burn a bunch of roots in the garden. What's the place called? Central Park. But... Yeah. Episode 1 of Alone in the Dark.